lady with her gun, and she's all cocked and locked and ready to rock and roll. I know she's already done this. And then, of course, which I can't even see, the target's over there. But that unit that she's holding in her hand, she left the bullets down at home. She
no,
did.
You left the bullets at home.
She did.
No.
She did. She's mad at me anyways. I'm going to cut down her favorite maple tree. So maybe it's just as well that we left the rounds at home.